Hello. Here in front of me, you will see our new Igaball Try-It machine. Keep an eye out for it at IGIS trade show exhibits in your area. The unit uses our HTS slide table to put a tensile load on the IGIS EBRM-06 polymer rod end, which is then measured in pounds on the digital display. The test clarifies some of the common misconceptions about our polymer rod ends and their loading capacities. Let's give it a try. You will see the rod end here threaded on the bowl. And as we rotate this hand wheel, the carriage will traverse, placing tension on the component. Looks like we were able to hit well over 600 pounds of tensile strength prior to experiencing a stress fracture of the housing. If you refer to our catalog specifications, you'll see the EBRM-06 is rated for 337 pounds of short-term tensile strength, and we far exceeded this value during our test. While there are other rod ends on the market with higher loading values, we offer additional features such as dry lubrication, lighter weight, and corrosion resistance that will increase lifetime and keep costs down. Please contact IGIS today to discuss your application or visit our website at www.igus.com for more information. Thanks for watching.